Hey guys, Mark again, Passing Gas Rods. Just a quick showing of what's going on here. For that headliner, it's not really a headliner. Well, it is a headliner, but just a very small piece, almost like where a sunroof would go. You can see how it's cut out. So this is what goes against the roof, what the glue will go on. And if you look at it, I wanted to show you this. Here's that notch they cut in. That way they know where the center of it is. This was in the front of the car, so that's what we'll use. This end would be the back, but this is how, you know, it looks when it's in, so you can kind of get an idea. And you see what happens with this black stuff. It just comes, gets on it. Like, you could peel it off a little bit there, but really, just some isopropyl alcohol. You could use, you know, they sell that goo remover. That also would take it off and does some stuff on that. But anyways, I'll probably use the isopropyl alcohol and on a, you know, soft sponge or whatever, soft piece of paper towel. And then that is what will go on there. I'm just going to grab a couple of things and get this ball rolling. All right. Thanks. That's part two.